it been that you're here with me? Let's start writing our own history. Let's take this road, oh, this winding, winding road. Let's just take the long way home. You've got me running in circles. I can't keep both feet on the ground. Let's just keep spinning, spinning, spinning. Just keep going round, going round. Just keep going round, going round. Got me spinning in circles. Oh, just going round, going round. You've got me, you've got me, you've got me spinning in circles.
Of my life. Reflecting back since the first few times we met, there has always been the thought in my head of when we would get to see each other again. That thought and feeling has never left. Today is a very special day that we have been planning and waiting for, and 531 days later, it's arrived. All the planning and all the spreadsheets could not and cannot prepare me for the feeling I will have on this day.
Ken, from the very beginning, you felt like home, my safe place. Today, I choose you to be my partner, friend, and lover. I love you unconditionally without any hesitation.
He knew that after that first date, he just wanted to do the next thing with Sam, no matter what it was. It wasn't really about planning ahead. He just wanted whatever happened next to be with her. And then after that, the next and the next. Soon, the next thing became moving in together, then getting engaged, and well, now here we are.
I'm not scared about it.
Look amazing.
It was certain, exciting, and comfortable. It's indicative of the confidence they have in themselves and the confidence they had in what they meant to each other, even at the very start. This is the strength of love that builds a home, a life, a love story for the ages.
You are my spreadsheet queen. You are my one and only goofball. I love it when you snort uncontrollably when you laugh. Today, I promise to never let go of your hand, no matter what life throws our way. I will be by your side through it all. Your husband in a few short hours. Love you always and forever.
I accept you as you are and offer myself in return. I am so proud to become your wife. I love you. Sam. I've been losing
sleep. Spinning all my thoughts around. Today, you are turning the promises you have made to each other every day over the last 3 years into a grand declaration to choose each other every day. Choose the work, the ease, the struggle, the triumph. surrounded by friends and family who seek only for your love to flourish, your true selves to be honored, and for Daisy to be doubly pampered. The best thing I've observed about your love is that when you met, you didn't need each other, you wanted each other. And you've never since taken that for granted.
I will cherish our friendship, trust you and honor you.
I will love you faithfully.
Through the best and the worst.
And I'll be there always.
I will be there always.
I promise to
love you all my days.
Woo!
It is with great joy that I pronounce you husband and wife. Go on and kiss each other!
Partly sweaty.
It was not what are we going to do next, it was when am I going to see Sam next, what is Sam and I going to do next, and it was a totally different change in mentality. It was amazing. It wasn't a what anymore, it was now a who, and Ken had a what, and it was Sam, and now it was a when. Does this make sense?
After I had heard about Ken for a couple of weeks, it was clear that he was checking a lot of boxes. Then the first time I met him, I discovered that he is a great, down-to-earth, engaging, caring, and easy-to-talk-to guy. But the biggest takeaway for me from that first meeting was just how completely herself Sam was when she was with him. And that's how I knew that he could be the one. Then Ken met Daisy, and that's how he knew that Sam could be the one.
The Who is official, and I am super excited to see what's next for you guys.